How embarrassing. Her hand got stuck in a toilet. And as if that wasn't enough, video of the crazy incident was posted on social media.
I thought maybe just something was just right up in there and I could grab it. And problem solved.
Gracie Henderson found herself in quite the predicament after she reached into her blocked toilet, but with her hand?
Nobody was here. Nobody would ever know. If I could found it, I'd pulled it out, I'd wash my hands and be good to go, you know, but I didn't find it and I couldn't get my hands unstuck.
She was extra embarrassed because she is a medic. She knew how it would sound.
You know, it's not really stuck. I'm not really about to call 911 for this. We do all kinds of crazy, deal with crazy stuff, but I have never made a hand stuck in the toilet call.
Imagine how she felt after she was told they had to remove the toilet while she was still attached to it.
You want to break it?
Yeah. Well, how else am I going to get it out?
Good news is for $150 you can buy a new one.
I know.
The firefighter knocked a hole in the toilet, unclipped the watch, and Gracie was free.
Oh my God.
And just in case it ever happens again, we have a present for Gracie.
This is it. This is my best friend from now on.